सॉल्व 12x³ - 32x² - 13x+3 = 0। हियर दे टोल्ड अस टू सॉल्व, विच मीन्स वी शुड गेट द वैल्यूज ऑफ एक्स। फॉर दैट हियर वी हैव टू चेंज द एक्स टर्म। वॉट आई मीन इज सी, 12x³ - 32x² इन प्लेस ऑफ -13x। नाउ आई राइट -12x - 1x+3 = 0। डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड? इन प्लेस ऑफ -13x नाउ आई हैव रिटन -12x - 1x। That's it. Next. Now from these three terms, what can be taken out common is 4x. So here you get 3x² minus from this 4x out, so you get 8x minus from this 4x out, you get 3. In the same way, from these two terms, what can be taken out common is -1. So here you get x, here you get -3 = 0. Now in this equation, we have come across quadratic. So I will factorize this quadratic here. That is 3x² - 8x - 3. To factorize this, we should split the middle term, -8x. So in place of -8x, now I write -9x + 1x - 3. I am not doing factorization steps. Directly I have split -8x to -9x + 1x. Okay, next. Now from these two terms, what can be taken out common? 3x. So here you get x minus from this 3x out, you get 3. Now whatever you got here, here also you should get the same thing. From this x gone inside, outside, you get +1. Even if you multiply and check, still you get the same thing. Now take out x minus 3 common. So here you have 3x and here +1. Now in place of this quadratic, we should write this. I repeat, in place of this quadratic, now I will write this. So this equation will change 4x times x minus 3, 3x plus 1. Over here, no change, equal to 0. Now, from this entire equation, what can be taken out common is x minus 3. So, x minus 3 outside. Over here, we are left with these two. That is 4x times 3x plus 1. And over here, we are left with -1 = 0. Now, x minus 3. Here, you open up the brackets in this way. You get 12x² + 4x - 1 = 0. Now, we got quadratic. I will factorize this quadratic here. That is 12x² + 4x - 1. To factorize this, we should split the middle term. That is +4x. So in place of +4x, now I write +6x - 2x - 1. I am not doing factorization steps. Directly I have split +4x to +6x - 2x. Okay, next. Now from these two terms, what can be taken out common? 6x. So here you get 2x plus from this 6x out you get 1. Now whatever you got here, here also you should get the same thing. From this 2x gone inside, outside you get minus 1. Even if you multiply and check, still you get the same thing. Now take out 2x plus 1 common. So here you have 6x and here minus 1. Now in place of this quadratic, we should write this. I repeat, in place of this quadratic, now I will write this. So this equation will change to x minus 3, 2x plus 1, 6x minus 1 equal to 0. More, they told us to solve, which means we should get the values of x. And over here, we got product of brackets equal to 0. So to get x values, we should equate each bracket to 0. That is x minus 3 equal to 0, 2x plus 1 equal to 0, 6x minus 1 equal to 0. Now to get x value from here, we should remove minus 3, so you add 3. You get x equal to 3. Now here, first I should remove plus 1, so you subtract 1. You get 2x equal to minus 1. Now I should remove 2, so you divide by 2. You get x equal to minus 1 by 2. Now here, first I should remove minus 1, so you add 1. You get 6x equal to 1. Now I should remove 6, so divide by 6. You get x equal to 1 by 6. So the x values that we got are 3, minus 1 by 2, and 1 by 6. This is our answer. Am I clear?